since the advent of digital radiography, exposure to ionizing radiation has increased 5.6 times since the 1980s. Recent studies have shown that medical radiation has exceeded background radiation as a primary source of exposure. This rise in radiation dose is known simply as dose creep. As future radiographers, we are potentially part of the problem, or we could be part of the solution, as long as we adhere to a few core fundamentals. Watch out for dose creep. Make sure you use your shield. And always call me before you close. You'll check your tag.
X-rays, they have no mass, even speed of light inside.